you. The bucket did not go empty all night. Thanks so much. Appreciate it. We've got a $1,000 matcher tonight. That's a pretty high bar for such an empty bar. Yeah? The longest journey starts with a single step. What now? Today? Oh, yeah. This is my cat shirt. It's a cat looking at flying saucers. Saucers? Aw. Why don't you bring them? That's true. Has anybody heard if there's a snow emergency?
There is not one yet.
Not yet. So that means you're okay to park on Nicola tonight. You folks sitting at home, lollygagging, come on down and buy a lot of drinks and food, please. Yep. Crossroads seem to come and go, yeah. A gypsy flies from coast to coast. sucks. How did you guys make it all the way here from Waconia? What in the world? Yeah? Whoa! Ecuador. Perfect, yeah. When's your flight?
Tomorrow.
Ah, okay. So you can stay until we close.
No, we're
getting pushy. For good things about Ecuador. Oh. Scott Wildridge is coming. He's hitching at the dog sled, and he wants to play Only Living Boy in New York tonight. All right, Scott, you're on. Good deal.
That was Bart's request too, wasn't it?
That was the one you wanted to play last week.
Ooh, he's practicing up.
And no fair practicing. Bart, get your bass line untied. In D. Look at that, I even found the right key. Play it yet. Waiting for Scott. Nope, Scott's saying he wants to play it in D. So.
Oh, no way.
Transpose, man.
No, no,
come on, you're a professional.
Put the dog sled back around.
Sand.
People. My mom and Jimmy are here. Three of my family members are here. And the others can just go to hell. They know I'm joking. Even if you don't.
This is the best day.
you.